have you got a second?
I've got to get to class.
This won't take long. I wanted to apologise to you for yesterday. I know it couldn't have been you that put that rose in there.
I told you.
It was just a misunderstanding, okay? I mean, you can see why I would jump to conclusions after we, you know.
Look, I'm trying to forget what happened, okay? And I think you should too, sir.
You walked off before I had a chance to finish.
Look, yeah, I get it. You're sorry for accusing me. Now, can you leave me alone, please?
Harry, not only am I your teacher, I'm also a good friend of your father's.
So?
So, our paths are going to cross, and I would prefer it if it were friendly.
Friendly?
Amicable. Look, I don't know if you've heard, but something awful happened to me before you started here.
Yeah, I heard rumours, yeah.
Yeah, I thought you probably had. But it made me realise that people here, they jump to conclusions before they know all the facts. I mean, I've only just managed to salvage my reputation.
Wait, are you really putting what happened with me in the same category as that?
No, of course I'm not.
Because trust me, the last thing I want is for anyone to find out our dirty little secret. You know, we both got reputations to protect.
Yeah, why not?
Oh, wait, yeah. It's not possible.
No, definitely.
Where are you going? You want to sit up front, next to your favourite teacher.
Hilarious, mate.
What were you and McQueen whispering on about earlier, anyway?
I know, it's just banging on about some forms from my old school or something.
Hey, you want to be careful, man. I mean, people might start talking. Not everyone likes a teacher's pet, you know?
Oh, look, he's married to my dad's best mate, you know? He's probably just being friendly, you know?
I knew it. You do love McQueen.
You know, it depends which one you're talking about.
You and Cleo. Prove it.
Prove what? Touch me again and you'll be doing your A-levels from a hospital bed.
Don't worry about it, babe.
Leo?
You can't come in here.
Yeah, I always wonder what the girls' loos look like. Yeah, are you crying?
Don't flatter yourself.
I'm sorry, I just thought that...
I was in there trying to calm down so that I don't punch you the next time I see you.
Okay, look, I know you're angry.
Oh, and there's me thinking that you weren't that clever.
I'm sorry, okay? I clearly misread the situation. You know, I thought that you liked me.
Even if I did, does that give you the right to manhandle me and use me as a way to make your new mates laugh? Like I'm some sort of consolation prize.
No, it wasn't like that. I mean, yeah, maybe I was showing off a bit.
You're just like the rest of them. And I thought you were different.
I am different.
Just leave me alone, Harry.
Look, I like you. Look, I kissed you because I like you.
What?
You're the only person who's made me feel at home here. And, you know, I enjoy spending time with you, and you're funny and fiery, and I like you.
I hope you two washed your hands.
We didn't do anything, actually.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sure you'll have classes to go to.
I want every detail later.
Harry, would you like to explain to me what you're doing in the girls' toilet?
I got lost.
He is new, sir. Luckily, I was the only one in there.
Go on, then.